Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I would like to talk about the Taskbarify app. This program may unexpectedly appear in your system under the guise of a legitimate software, but in fact, it is a rather unpleasant thing known as Proxyware. In this video, I will explain why Taskbarify is dangerous, where it came from, and how to remove it. So, let's begin with understanding what Taskbarify is. On the surface, it is a small utility that changes your desktop appearance, particularly by adding transparency to the taskbar. It should also add the display of all the running apps to the taskbar, at least it is what is promised. But I've never seen any difference compared to the default look of it in Windows. And overall, things that the developers promise on the official website are quite confusing. But well, the fact that this program is borderline useless is not that much of a problem. A much bigger issue here is that it is monetized in a rather questionable way. During the installation, you can see the offer to share a part of your traffic, quote-unquote, under the global hub SDK. This SDK is a thing that allows adding a proxy module into the program, effectively turning your system into a proxy node. And the program itself, therefore, falls under the category of Proxyware. And this is a major problem. You see, Proxyware is a particularly rare type of unwanted programs, and not many people are aware about it. This app, as I said, makes your computer a proxy node, which allegedly serves for collecting marketing data, search results, and similar stuff. At the same time, no one can guarantee that such access will not turn into a more classic one, with random people routing the traffic through your PC, and you are not even paid for it. In fact, you pay for the internet they use, and if you have a metered connection, well, you will not like the paycheck at the end of the month. So, at this point, the question arises, how to get rid of Taskbarify? There is a way to remove the thing manually, but this application desperately tries to prevent this from happening. First and foremost, it hides in the appdata-local-programs folder instead of program files that you would normally expect. Since Windows does not display this folder by default, it is not that easy to do. Also, the process keeps running and is relaunched if you are trying to stop it from the task manager. All this is topped up by the way Taskbarify typically gets into your computer. It comes in software bundles, meaning that there is a high chance that several other unwanted programs are running along. With all that being said, I'd recommend using an anti-malware software to remove Taskbarify. Windowsoft anti-malware will be a perfect choice for that operation, as it will detect and remove not only this unwanted app, but also all the other things that may have come together with it. Launch a standard scan and let it finish, it won't take long. Once the scan is complete, click Clean Now to get rid of all the detected items. As unwanted software commonly leaves a lot of its elements across the system, the removal may take some time too, as the gradient soft program should remove them all. Now the system is clean. Good luck and stay safe online.